you want to input the customer's name and have it show on the receipt, what you're gonna do, whether it's table service or quick order, so this is for carryout, you wanna press tab and then write the customer's name. And then set tab name. And then input whatever they wanna eat. So let's say I'm just gonna get a Coke. And then you could send it. I'm gonna just print it just to show you. And then right here, it shows the person's name, so it's for Chris.